Now open the switch. First, adjust the filling time like this, and the waiting time like this, and reset the counter. Now choose the manual or automatic. It's manual like this.